Brooklyn. This is my old buddy Steve Martin, and a lot of you folks here probably know Steve. Steve, I think Steve is so far out. I mean, he always does these weird, crazy, unimaginable things.
Hey, hold it a second. Wait a second. Telling these people I do weird and crazy things, John. But, you know, it's near Christmas time, and I think there's a time and place for seriousness, and I'd like to do a song. It's kind of a musical show. I'd like to do a song that my grandmother used to sing to me when I was a kid. And it's a song that's always meant something to me, and that I admit it's corny, but in these times where everything's supposed to be so hip, you know, I think a song like this can really mean something to everyone, and I'd like to do it for them.
I'd love to hear it, Steve.
It's a song my grandmother used to sing to me when I was a kid. I'd like to do it. Be courteous, kind, and forgiving. Be gentle and peaceful each day. Be warm and human and grateful, and have a good thing to say. Be thoughtful and trustful and childlike. Be witty and happy and wise. Be honest and love all your neighbors. Be obsequious, purple, and clairvoyant. Be pompous, obese, and eat cactus. Be dull and boring and omnipresent. Criticize things you don't know about. Be oblong and have your knees removed. Be tasteless, rude, and offensive. Live in a swamp and be three-dimensional. Put a live chicken in your underwear. Get all excited and go to a yawning festival. Okay, everybody. Be courteous, kind, and forgiving.
Be courteous, kind, and forgiving.
Be gentle and peaceful each day.